And new tonight, there will be nowhere to park this weekend at one of Sacramento's most popular beaches.
Yeah, that's right. So here's what we have on Saturday. Rangers are shutting down the parking lot at Tiscornia Beach near Discovery Park. It's the same spot that attracted massive crowds on Memorial Day. But Rangers say the closure has nothing to do with that. They say it's in response to an unauthorized event advertised on social media.